Here is a log, about 5 inches diameter. Here's a piece of scrap bandsaw blade on that side, and I have punched out with my wonderful fly press some teeth on this side. Let's see how well the thing cuts. Well, that's pretty damn good.